2 yards per game on the ground, number one in the country. Over the middle it goes. Johnson on the grab. Slammed to the ground at the 45 after. And maybe the best quarterback. McSorley on target again. Juwan Johnson. It's a first down to the 35-yard line. At one, they get the playoff. McSorley hit, and he still delivers a strike to Johnson. And Juwan Johnson's pass.
Barrel of a loaded gun off play action. You can see O'Brien not recognizing that play action. Held up. Had he come full speed, he might have had a chance at it.
McSorley over the middle. It's caught a first down. Juwan Johnson to the 30-yard line.
Pete Kwiatkowski decided to bring some pressure right there, which allowed Johnson some free space underneath.
McSorley with time to throw, an on-target pass again. That's been the go-to guy.
A third progression in this route is actually Gesicki. But he sees the defender drop right underneath it. He knows that he has a comeback to the outside. He throws it with perfect anticipation in a great location on the sideline on Hamilton.
McSorley moving around, and look who he finds. Juwan Johnson, who's been targeted now 7 times, has caught all 7 passes.
Great job by Trace McSorley. Feeling that pressure, escaping, and finding the awaiting target. Johnson, the big body.